She runs. No belt at the moment. I didn't want to have to fight with that and the engine, but it fired right up. To adjust the carb, and it is sucking some air around the throttle shaft. Let's see how much it's bouncing around. I couldn't find the bushing local, but no smoke. Seems to have good compression.